Daniel. I'm captain of the German Air Force, and I'm in JTAC here in the eFP Battle Group in Lithuania. And actually, right now, we are performing a close air support exercise here in the middle of Lithuania. And for a general overview, here the basic scenario is a kind of hybrid warfare. And so we have been dismounted patrol, walking in a certain area and figuring out whether the situation is friendly or hostile. And for the steps, what's happening? At first, the aircraft is going to contact us. Then we're going to provide the aircraft some information to keep it safe. And after that, the aircraft provide us information about their capabilities. So I'm now in a situation to pick out the right tool out of a toolbox to advise the ground force commander how to engage with the right weapon on the right time at the right target.
Hello, my name is Thomas. I'm a lieutenant from the Norwegian Army, and I'm the Norwegian JTAC here in the Lithuanian eFP Battle Group. My job in this kind of scenario is to be the pilot's eyes on the ground and to relay the ground situation to the pilot and to relay the ground force commander's intent in the operation to the pilot so that we can use CAS, close air support, in these kinds of operations. This is to make sure that we get the correct ordnance on the correct time at the correct target in a safe manner.